This is a homemade ECG sensor made based on this circuit design. It is from this website. These two are for power. Here is minus, and here is plus. And these three are for electrodes. This one is for B, the middle one is for E2, and the left one is for E1. And here, turn it around. These two are for this one is for PC. Yeah. This one is for ground. So when we connect it to PC, it should refer Yeah, it should be like this.